Hi, I'm Alexis Alcott, Product Marketing Manager at Microchip Technology. Today I'd like to show you Microchip's new 5-volt CAN LIN starter kit. This board features the new DSPIC33 EV family of 70 MIPS processors with CAN, LIN, and SENT interfaces for automotive and industrial applications. Are you designing in a high temperature environment with 5-volt signaling? At 85C, the DSPIC EV can execute at 70 MIPS while consuming less than 30 milliamps, making it Microchip's fastest 5-volt processor. If you need to reach 150C, the DSPIC EV will still run up to 40 MIPS at this high temperature. Working on automotive motor controllers? The DSPIC EV has 6 high-resolution PWM channels and 36 analog channels with conversion speeds up to 1.1 megasamples per second. The EV family is the first to integrate 3 common automotive and industrial interfaces, CAN, LIN, and SENT. Except for the bus protocol level shifters, each interface has dedicated on-chip hardware to make application programming easy. Each interface can be powered off if not needed, reducing power. Let's take a look at the features of the starter kit board, which is available for $79.99. The DSPIC33 EV processor manages communications for CAN, LIN, and SENT. The starter kit ships with a pre-programmed demo that transmits or receives messages from all 3 serial interfaces and includes fully commented source code. Connection to the 3 serial buses is quick and easy. A standard male DB9 is used for CAN, and LIN and SENT use common screw terminals. The board includes the CAN and LIN hardware interface chips. Simply connect to the interface required and start developing your application. All 3 interfaces can be run simultaneously under DMA control to reduce processor overhead. The board itself is less than 10 square inches and is USB powered. The only time an external power source is needed is for running in LIN host mode. The USB interface is also used for programming and debugging. The starter kit includes circuitry that programs the DSPIC and seamlessly integrates with our free IDE, MPLAB-X. The IDE can program and debug your applications in C or assembly language. To speed your development time, the board has a breakout connector for all unused DSPIC I/O pins, 3 push buttons, 3 LEDs, an analog temp sensor, and a variable voltage pot to simulate analog sensor readings for the demo. The DSPIC33 5-volt CAN-LIN starter kit has everything you need to start developing your next 5-volt application. Small size, low cost, built-in programmer and debugger, and no bulky power supply. The 5-volt DSPIC33 EV family enables increased robustness in high noise environments and easy connection to precision sensors. The new DSPIC33 EV family provides 5-volt operation up to 150C, including CAN and SENT communications, making it ideal for motor control and automotive sensing applications. Evaluate the DSPIC33 EV family today using the 5-volt CAN-LIN starter kit. For more information, please visit www.microchip.com/DM330018. Thanks for watching.